Up until this point, the action had been pretty constant, so I'll take a moment to go over what exactly I'm doing to be successful here. It's a pretty simple technique. You're basically just going to use a more stout rod and some nice heavy braid. Cast that sucker out as far as you can, let it sink, and reel it back slowly above the weed line. If there's fish around, they're pretty likely to hammer it.
Oh! A-ring. Yeah. Yeah, buddy! Release me!